what to do if you have a poking wire on Halloween. First, check to see if the wire is flexible. If it is, you can have a friend or family member help you cut it with nail clippers. These ones work best. Make sure to press on the back brace to stabilize it before clipping off the wire. And let your orthodontist know right away.